All right, come on. They can't see you in the camera. I can't see you. Damn, oh my God. You want that? This is her. Come on. This is her. My little son. You feel me? The her brother. Yeah. Yeah, man. You met him. Named RJ. Okay. Mm-hmm. Did she tell you about him? Mm-hmm. Who talks about that? This is her dad. You think now? This my daughter now. I'm gonna take it real serious. Wait, what? I was in there, man. So I had to call my daughter and tell her, you might not be right for you. Hey, you got snot on your nose. Oh my God. See, you messing up. You messing up already.
What you mean? It's the Mary Jane, man.
Listen. So, what's your name? What do you do for a job? All right, and where school you graduated from? I said name, job, and where school you graduated from. You can't comprehend.
My name is Reggie. My last name is Thomas. And the job I do for a living, I sell the products that everybody needs.
Yeah, I think you want that shit.
But I'm for real, I make a lot of profit off of it.
Yeah, I don't know about you.
I get anything.
But anyway, anything she wants. We're going to skip all that, but what do you really do?
That's what I do for real.
For a job, wet product, what is you talking about? What is you talking about? Wet product, wet, like.
But I can't say too much about the product, you know what I'm saying? Down low, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't think you're right.
What you mean?
Hold on, I'll be right back.
What you mean you'll be right back?
Mm-mm. Hell nah, my daughter ain't finna date too. Hell nah. My daughter ain't finna, hell nah. Hello? Yeah, this is your dad. Yeah, I seen with your boyfriend, his name Reggie, I think. Oh no, he keep laughing and you looking weird and shit. I don't think this is right fit for you. Hell nah, bro. Hey. I told you, when you go up, I want you. Hey. You don't see me or you're talking on the phone? You don't probably be talking? Hey, settle. I don't think this is right fit. Yeah, I don't think it's right foot for you, because he's laughing and talking about Isaiah Prados, and I don't ask where Prado he want something. I can't tell you how it's on down low and all. What you got going on? What is this about? I knew it. I see you. Yeah, I don't think you should go with him. But hey, it's your decision. Well, I'm telling you. The role he heading on right now, he gonna be locked up in this month. Yeah, he gonna be smiling now. Be tooted and booted in now. But I call it later. Let me talk to him.
He gonna kill me!
Alright. Yeah, I just got old. I think you right fit. I'm sorry. Mama, I ain't damn so I ain't letting you meet the grandparents, my mother. Yeah, you can't be a part of the Willis family. No.
Really?
You sound like a girl.
Really? Wait,
you man. Feminine? Is you bisexual?
Man, no, man. I ain't bisexual, bro.
You talking Jim Jazz and I'm talking English.
That's what I'm speaking, English.
No, I don't know what type of shit you speak. Then you raise your voice, I'm a grown ass man, boy.
I'm a grown-ass man, too.
Yeah. You gotta get fucked out. You gotta get out. I'm last time, right? I'm gonna call my wife. You got my nerve going up now.
But
I think you need to come back to that real bad, but I'm about to hurt somebody, but I'm about to hurt your happy boyfriend. I'm gonna hurt him. I'm gonna hurt him bad. Yeah, boy, raised him well. I'm trying to get to know him and talk to him and age, name, and all that. You're talking to me like you got damn my age. Like you 35.
I'm 35.
Yeah, uh-huh. All right, I'm seeing you, man.
Anyway, hey.
Wait.
Yeah, you done lost your mind.
You done lost your mind. You don't know who you think you talking about like that.
But, lost you.
I think it's about time we get that door back down. We wouldn't get it.
Well, that's time you hit the door. It's mine.
Yeah. I'm trying to be nice. Go ahead and get out. I ain't laughing with you. Get out.
Man, you get out.
Oh, dude, dog, you want me to grab you and get out?
You get out. You get out.
I'm counting through you. Who had him
get up? Oh, my God. I might go to jail then. Matter of fact, that gave me a good question.
What?
You ever went to jail for?
2-3 times.
How many bodies you got?
12.
I ain't talking about the
no game, man. I did that too, you hear me? I did that too, y'all. Same thing, y'all. You don't know nothing about that lifestyle. I bet you ain't never killed nothing.
Maybe I killed 12 people.
All of them looking at me like,
how many bodies you got? Like, I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about.
Come on,
I said it's
body.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Only 2.
Mm.
22.
I mean 22.
I don't think you fit. Yeah, I said 22, not 2. You got snot on your nose and all. Right. No, you can't be a boy. This is Willis family.
It's me, Pops. What you mean, Pops?
Pop your ass out that damn door. That's what you finna be.
You finna pop your ass out that door.
You got to go. I'm sorry. You got to go.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah, it's time for him. I'm finna get you your ass out. Get out.
Come on, Pop.
Get out. Come on.
Pop, bro. Why you got to do that?
Come on. Get your ass out the door.
Yeah, wrong.
Now, that bitch ain't fit my daughter.